Welcome back, everyone. It's a beautiful day in February, so I thought I'd go out and put the yd100 to the test. Bike really impressed me a couple times during this ride. The hills, it absorbed the hills a lot easier than the 80s did. Some of them just flew right up with no problem. You know, this is a 36 tooth sprocket on the rear, pulling about 250, 260 pound rider. So it's got a task to do, and it does quite well. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's go for a ride.
Let's go try out some hills. Well, we let her have a break in a few minutes. Pulling my big ass up down these hills.
That one today.
pretty cold weather. I didn't like it. Guess we'll fix it on break. I'll pull over and let her have a break down here by the creek. Working pretty hard on these hills.
If you don't think that's pretty, I don't know what it is. Okay, giving her a workout today. Still got a hill to climb coming out of here, and we're gonna have to get a tad bit of a run at that. She's a long one. Well, that's going to do it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. I appreciate you guys riding along. Thanks for watching. Ride safe.